ready?
Yeah. Good morning. I am Susan Naylor from the Person County Senior Center. I will be leading the 8:30 exercise class, and I hope all of you at home will join me. And let's start out by taking in a deep breath. Blow it out. Take in another breath. And blow it out. One more time. Take in a deep breath. And blow it out. Let's stretch out the inner thigh. Lean to the window. And release. Lean. And release. Lean. And release. Lean and release, and one more time, lean and release. Switch your legs, lean and release, 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 and one more time, lean and release. Take your arms up over your head and try to touch the ceiling. If you can, come up on your toes. If not, please don't do it. I don't want anyone falling. And back down. Now, exercise your shoulders. Roll them back.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And forward.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And now we're going to warm up a little bit. So touch your, start out by touching your knee.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now jog. Speed it up like you're on a hamster cage. Okay, now let's slow.
Thank you. Thank you.
okay, I want you to drop your hands by your chair, take that shoulder on the window side, pull it up to your ear, and release. 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 Other side. Up to your ear, and release. 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 Give me a goal post, and let's pull it back, open up that chest.
One.
And push. Pull it back, open up that chest.
Two.
And push. Pull it back, open up that chest.
Three.
And push. One more time, open up that chest.
And four.
And push. Now let's roll, excuse me, rotate those shoulders.
Three, four, five.
Now reverse whatever way you were going.
Two,
reverse it.
Three, four, five.
Take one leg, I don't care which leg it is, because the good Lord only gave us two. Put your hand on your bottom of your shoe and rotate that ankle. You can rotate it without holding that shoe, but you get a little bit more if you hold that shoe. Reverse that rotation. Okay, put that leg down, cross the other leg, rotate that ankle. Reverse that rotation. Okay, put that foot down, sitting straight up. I want you to take your chin or take your look up straight up at the ceiling. Bring that chin down, touch your chest. Pick your head straight up, take your chin, turn over your shoulder. Back to the middle, over your other shoulder. And back to the middle. Now rotate your neck either way, because we're going to reverse it. So just rotate your neck. Okay, reverse that rotation. Okay, give me a fist. Pinky, ring, middle, pointy, and your thumb. Take your thumb, touch your pinky, touch your ring, touch your middle, touch your pointy, touch your pinky, touch your ring, touch your middle, touch your pointy, touch your middle, touch your pinky, touch your ring, touch your pointy, and give me a fist. How many kept up with me? Okay, let's thrush the Russian. Thrush them and thrush them. Now slowly put your hands back on your knees. Just relax. Just relax your body. Now drop your hands by your chair and just relax that whole body. We have a busy, busy season coming up, and we need to do this when we are at home. And just when we sit in our chair, just let our body rest. Just let it get some relaxation if that's possible. Okay, put your hands behind your head, bring that stomach in, and release. Bring that stomach in.
Two.
And release. Bring that stomach in and release.
Three.
Bring that stomach in and release.
Four.
Bring that stomach in and release.
Five.
Number five, when you bring it in, hold it a minute. And release it. Drop your arms, get your body completely relaxed. take your arms and float them up like you're a butterfly. Bring it down. Bring it up. And bring it down. And then just relax. Okay, close your eyes for just 1 minute and pretend that all of your troubles have just left the building. You have no problems, no troubles, no aches, no pains. You're just completely relaxed. Now, bring your arms up and bring them down. This time, bring them over your head. Bring them down with your fingers and touch. Breathe in. Push it out. Breathe in. Push it out. Bring it in. And push it out. Let your arms float down. Bring them back up. Cross them. Pat yourself on the back. Good job, class. Those of you at home, I hope you enjoyed this class. Try some of these techniques and you will feel 100% better. Merry Christmas to all of you.
Thank you, Susan.